Hello everybody, welcome to my Windows 10 tips and tricks, and today how to remove the annoying login password. So every time you boot up your Windows 10 computer, it's asking you for a password. Well, I don't want a password because it's just my computer at home. So the first thing you need to do is when it asks you for your password, put your password in. Then this is going to be your local password or it's going to be your Microsoft password, depending on how you set your computer up at the time. So now in your Windows 10 computer, in the search bar at the bottom, type netplwiz. That's netplwiz. And then click on the run command. Now, what we've got here is it's got a tick in the users must enter a username and password for this computer. That is means it's forcing you to put a password in. Now, what you need to do is untick that and then click on the OK button. So click on the OK button and it will ask you for your password again. Again, this is the local password for the computer you set up, or it could be your Microsoft email password, depending on how you set the computer up. So put the password in, confirm the password, click on OK. And then what we'll do now is we'll just restart the computer just to prove that that has worked. So let's just wait for it to restart. And it's just booting up. Lurgs, welcome. Well, hello. Ta-da! No password required. So, quite an easy fix, really, for something that's very annoying. And by the way, Windows 10 is awful! Thanks for watching.